Hello Titans, I'm Eric Neal.
And I'm Jay Jefferson.
And today we're here to encourage you to participate in the ASI upcoming election, April 4th and 5th, this Wednesday and Thursday.
So, as you all know, by casting your vote in our upcoming ASI election, you will be voting on the future leadership of this campus, both for the ASI president and vice president, and also for your college board of directors. At this time, there are a variety of issues, both economically and socially, that have been impacting students. And so by casting your vote, you'll be taking part in an important decision in deciding the future leadership of this campus.
So this Tuesday, ASI will be hosting a presidential debate. So it will be a great opportunity for students to ask good questions to those presidential candidates, to know and understand the differences in their platforms so that they can choose the best representative to represent the student body of Cal State Fullerton.
And so, remember, vote Wednesday and Thursday. Polls open at 8 a.m. and close at 8 p.m. You can only vote on campus, so you can either vote at a polling station, which closes at 8 p.m., or you can vote online at vote.fullerton.edu from anywhere on campus.
Remember, it is your campus, your voice.